Did you know that Kellogg's was made on accident? Well, you see, in 1898, the Kellogg's brothers were trying to make granola when they accidentally flaked wheat berries, leading to the creation of their first cereal.